Got the boy Chester C up in here.
So
you know, y'all gotta get that daily vlog in.
I know.
So we recording cameras right now. You know what I'm saying? Can't beat me, look what I got. Woo-hoo! Nah, I'm just playing. They just veggie burgers, y'all. I just had a taste for a burger and I had to eat a burger. Throwing it on the grill. Look what I got, y'all. They gave me a nice brand new Droid Razor. I gotta put this. This is really, really nice. I'm gonna have to put this to use. What's about to go down up in this joint? It's your boy Day. Yo, I gotta put a song up on my main channel. I ain't put a song up in a while. I will say this though, y'all. Ever since I stopped eating meat and dairy, y'all, look, check it out. Ooh, look at the muscles. Those pretty faces always seem to stand out in the crowd. Yo, look what I'm editing, yo. Success in 2013, son. And someone picked you from the bunch, and that was all it took. I gotta call up my son because apparently, there's some auditions for Nickelodeon and I want him to try out. And because I'm in a position to get him an audition, I'm gonna do it. I get the boy on the phone, Mr. Tavion Power.
Hello?
Tavion.
Yeah?
What's up? It's time for me to get this veggie burger a try. Ain't bad. Seems it's that time of the evening again, y'all. It's time to get our workout in. I'm going to D.C. tomorrow. If you in D.C., holla at your boy, because I'm going to be down there for the inaugural ball. We're going to do some flies. We're going to take our weights like so. We're going to roll out like, oh. We out on our ball like this, y'all. And we're going to fly it up. Here we go. Boom. And these weights are pretty light for flies. Because our next exercise is for our biceps. We're going to do 30 seconds of speed curls. So you're basically going to take your weights. I have my 12 and a halves right here, my happy 12 and a halves. And I'm going to just stand there and I'm going to just curl as fast as I can without rocking too much. I'm going to rock a little bit. So it's, you're trying to curl as fast as you can for 30 seconds. For my abs today, got my weights. I'm holding them straight up in the air like so. And I'm just pushing them straight up. Here we go. Since I've done every other exercise with these dumbbells, we might as well finish out with the lower with the dumbbells. So basically, I'm going to sit down on the physio bar and stand up to my tippy toes so I can work my calves while I'm at it. So I'm down on my physio bar, and I'm coming up on my tippy toes back down to the physio bar. Hold on, let me go weigh in just to see where I am, see if I maintain that over these 25 days. Our question of the day comes from CC Peterson, who says, wait a minute, CC, you a cutie. Anyway, she says, hi Day Storm, I've been running for almost a year now, and I can't seem to get under a 12-minute mile. Is it due to muscle strength, or can height have an effect? Our suggestion to you, CC, is to go and join a summer squad, or even find a high school where you see teams training and maybe talk to the coaches there, because you're not really that short. As a track coach and someone who comes from that world, I've seen girls that was 5 feet taller, sometimes even shorter than that, who ran the mile in a really, really fast time. At one point in time, they said, no tall men will ever be able to be world-class sprinters. Now, the fastest man in the world is Usain Bolt, and he's pretty tall. Whoa, what's that? 185.2. So in other words, I'm like 183 pounds, because we all know the camera weighs 2 pounds. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Deuce!